Local administration has banned the entry of tourists in Bandipur considering the rapidly spreading coronavirus cases in Tanahu. A multi-party meeting held today, chaired by Karuna Gurung of Bandipur Rural Municipality, decided to put a ban on people's entry from outside. Political party representatives, hotel entrepreneurs and people from civil society had jointly decided to this effect. Rural Municipality Chief Administrative Officer Mahesh Suvedi said tourists were stopped from entering Bandipur to stem the possible spread of the virus. He said the rural municipality had also made it mandatory for foreign returnees to stay in quarantine facility for 10 days. Chairman Purna Singh Thapa of rural municipality said that preparations were underway to establish health desk at various places. As many as 200 to 300 tourists used to visit Bandipur on a daily basis of late. Bandipur Tourism Development Committee Chairman Kishan Pradhan said that more than 100 hotels and homestays were in operation in Bandipur. He said that the homestays and hotels in Bandipur provided the best services to the tourists. Meanwhile, the examinations of grade 1 to 9 scheduled to be held tomorrow have been postponed. According to the rural municipality, the examinations were postponed in view of the second wave of the coronavirus. Chairman Thapa said that the preparations to monitor the market in the districts were underway.